a flat in Doncaster while he was still in a relationship with Hazel. There, Howard was running an almost identical scam on Lynn, borrowing tens of thousands of pounds from her to pay Hazel and vice versa. Howard had been in a relationship with a third unnamed elderly woman around this time and ran the same scam on her. In total, he took advantage of three older vulnerable women who all just simply wanted to form a connection and stole over £400,000 from them. Hazel Wilkins says she now suffers from a total lack of confidence and finds it difficult to trust anyone anymore. Howard Walmsley is still at large and is currently wanted by the South Yorkshire Major Crimes Police Unit. It is believed that he is currently residing in Vietnam with a wealthy woman who has potentially purchased him a barter run. Kathy Walmsley is believed to have moved on with her life without Howard.